Allie?
Hey. Hi, Daddy.
Hi. What you doing?
Just playing with my dolls.
Oh, good. Good. Listen, the other day you asked questions about babies and stuff.
When you started sneezing?
Yeah. Yes, yeah. Anyway, I was wondering if you wanted to talk about that now.
Okay.
Good, good. Okay. Let me try to explain a few things. All right. Okay. Here's what happens. When a man and a woman love each other very much, they get married. And then sometimes they decide to make a baby.
Why are there babies?
Right, right. Okay, I'm gonna get to that. Okay. What a man and a woman do is...
No, I mean, I know that the man and the woman have to do something, but why are we born? Why has God put us here?
Because that's what?
If we all go to heaven when we die, then why does God want us here first?
Why does God want us here?
Yeah, why? Why are we here, Daddy?
Yeah, I heard you. I heard you. You don't want to talk about sex? You ever hear the word fallopian? Okay, all right. Okay, you really want to know why God wants us here first? That's a good question. You see, God is up in heaven, and, well, honey, it's very crowded up there. Yeah, yeah, and you don't want to be in heaven if it's crowded, right? I mean, remember when we went to Disney World, how crowded that was? Huh? I mean, it was fun, but it was too crowded, right? So God, he sends us down to Earth for a little while to ease the heavenly congestion. I don't want you to... I'll be back in a minute.